Want to speak real Thai from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at ThaiPod101.com.
Okay, let's get started.
คุณชอบอาหารไทยไหม? Do you like Thai food?
คุณชอบอาหารไทยไหม? Do you like Thai food? Normally when people ask you this, you just answer them your favorite Thai food. Like, I don't know, like for me, ต้มยำกุ้ง
ขอบคุณ thank you
ขอบคุณ means thank you ขอบคุณค่ะ for girls and ขอบคุณครับ for guys but like for people who are younger than you or someone that you feel close to like your close friends you might as well say ขอบใจ it's a less formal word for ขอบคุณขอบใจ
ขอโทษ I'm sorry
for the word ขอโทษ we have two meaningsFirst is sorry, and the second one is excuse me. You want to call someone like excuse me, you can say ขอโทษค่ะ, something like that.
ฉันอยากได้สองอันนี้ I want two of this. ฉันอยากได้สองอันนี้ I want two of this.
This is a very easy sentence pattern because you just put the word like
ฉันอยากได้สองอันนี้สอง means two, right?
So if you want three of this, you can say ฉันอยากได้สามอันนี้ just put the number in front of อันนี
้ฉันอยากได้สี่อันนี้
you want four of this or if you just want this one like just one of this you just say ฉันอยากได้อันนี้ like you don't need to put any number if you just want one of like this
ฉันขอดูได้ไหม may I see it ฉันขอดูได้ไหมMay I see it?
Oh, and don't forget to put a polite particle at the end of like any sentence. People will feel like, I don't know, like better when you say it politely to them. So for this sentence, it would be ฉันขอดูได้ไหมคะ? Or ขอดูได้ไหมคะ? For girls, ฉันขอดูได้ไหมครับ? ขอดูได้ไหมครับ? For guys.
ขอย้ายห้องได้ไหม Could I move to a different room? ขอย้ายห้องได้ไหม Could I move to a different room? ฉันจองเอาไว้ I have a reservation. ฉันจองเอาไว้ I have a reservation.
This phrase, you can use it at a restaurant or a hotel or anything that you have reserved.
ยอดเยี่ยม Great.ยอดเยี่ยม
great you can say just
เยี่ยมรัก love รัก love
the most popular sentence is of course I love you
ฉันรักคุณ
I love you guys
คุณเรียนภาษาไทยจากที่ไหน where did you learn Thai
คุณเรียนภาษาไทยจากที่ไหน where did you learn ThaiWhere did you learn Thai? Of course, our website, right? Our channel. If you want to answer to this question, you want to say like, oh, I have been learning Thai by myself. You say, ฉันเรียนภาษาไทยด้วยตัวเอง. ฉันเรียนภาษาไทยด้วยตัวเอง. I have been learning Thai by myself.
คุณเรียนภาษาไทยมานานแค่ไหนแล้ว? How long have you been studying Thai?
คุณเรียนภาษาไทยมานานแค่ไหนHow long have you been studying Thai? Like, how long have you been studying Thai, by the way? If you just started, it's okay. We are helping you right now. like a year, you say 1 ปี. Or like 2 years, you say 2 ปี. Like you just answer the period, like the time length that you have been studying Thai.
อาหาร Food.
อันนี้อาหารอะไร? อันนี้ This is อาหาร Food. อะไร? What?What kind of food is this? Or maybe you want to ask if this food is spicy.
อาหารนี้เผ็ดไหม?
Is this food spicy?
เครื่องดื่ม drink.
เครื่องดื่ม means drink. If you want to say I want to order a drink, you can say ฉันอยากสั่งเครื่องดื่ม. So my favorite.Thai drink so far is Thai iced tea. Have you tried it? You should, you know, because like, it's one of the best.
ฉันอยากได้อันนี้.
I would like this.
ฉันอยากได้อันนี้ I like this Okay, since I just gave you a little trick I'll give you one more trick This sentence I would like this I want this ฉันอยากได้อันนี้ It's okay if you talk with your friends or someone that accompany you to buy something your family your mom but it's better not to say it out loud that a seller could hear you so they will know that okay you really like it you really want it and they will be more strict on you in terms of price
เป็นคนยิ้มง่าย easily to smile เป็นคนยิ้มง่าย easily to smile I don't think that you have an exact word in English if you smile often with anything this is a word that people will say it to you เธอเป็นคนยิ้มง่าย
สถานีรถไฟอยู่ที่ไหน Where is the train station? สถานีรถไฟอยู่ที่ไหน Where is the train station? In Bangkok, we have two companies for trains, which are BTS and MRT. So if you can't remember this word, สถานีรถไฟ or train station, you can just use the word MRT or BTS when you ask for direction. For example, MRT อยู่ที่ไหน Where is the MRT?BTS อยู่ที่ไหน Where is the BTS รับบัตรเครดิตไหม Do you take credit card รับบัตรเครดิตไหม Do you take credit card In Thailand I think every stores in department stores take credit cards but then it's better to have cash with you because you know that in Thailand there are a lot of street stores that only take cash
ขอโทษนะคะค่าโดยสารราคาเท่าไหร่คะ
Excuse me, what is the fare?
ขอโทษนะคะค่าโดยสารราคาเท่าไหร่คะ
Excuse me, what is the fare? That's for girls. So if it's a guy, then you just change ค่ะ to ครับ
คุณช่วยถ่ายรูปให้ฉันหน่อยได้ไหม
Could you take a picture of me, please?
คุณช่วยถ่ายรูปให้ฉันหน่อยได้ไหม
Could you take a picture of me, please?
นี่เป็นรถบัสไปสนามบินใช่ไหม
Is this the right bus for the airport?
นี่เป็นรถบัสไปสนามบินใช่ไหม
Is this the right bus for the airport? I think there are two words for the word bus in Thai. It's either รถบัส or รถเมย์ รถบัส is a day bus or night bus like from one location directly to another location likefrom the airport, maybe from the airport to the city center. But if it's a regular local bus that stops at every bus stop, then we call it Rotmei. So know the difference and use it right.
ยินดีที่ได้รู้จัก Nice to meet you. ยินดีที่ได้รู้จักนะคะยินดีที่ได้รู้จักครับ Like nice to meet you. เท่าไหร่ How much?
This one.It's my favorite because I go shopping quite often, so I use this one quite often as well.
เท่าไหร่ เท่าไหร่ is how much.
This product, this goods, this clothes, you use this word like เท่าไหร่
อันนี้เท่าไหร่ meaning how much is this? ลดหน่อยได้ไหม Can you lower the price? ลดหน่อยได้ไหม ลดหน่อยได้ไหม meaning
can you lower the price?If you go to Thailand, you have to use this one definitely.
ลดหน่อยได้ไหมคะ
Make it a bit cuter. People will lower the price for you for sure. Believe me.
ฉันคิดถึงคุณ I miss you.
I always say these words to my friends and to your family, like to everyone. Like, okay, so in Thai you say ฉันคิดถึงคุณ For guys, you say.
ผมคิดถึงคุณ I miss you Nice huh? แล้วเจอกัน See you later
So when you are going with friends and you just like going to separate them like going home for example you're like
เจอกันนะแล้วเจอกันเจอกันนะคะแล้วเจอกันนะคะ
Thank you guys for watching What is your favorite phrase so far? Okay anyway Please don't forget to subscribe the channel and see you guys soon Bye bye
Want to speak real Thai from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at ThaiPod101.com.
คุณพูดภาษาอังกฤษได้ไหม? Do you speak English? คุณพูดภาษาอังกฤษได้ไหม? Remember to raise your tone up at the end when it is a question. กี่โมงแล้ว? What time is it? What time is it? กี่โมงแล้ว? กี่โมงแล้ว? ตอนนี้กี่โมงแล้ว? Like, what time is it now? อยู่ที่ไหน? Where is? อยู่ที่ไหน? Where is it? Like,Where are you now? คุณอยู่ที่ไหนตอนนี้ไปยังไง How do you go to? If you want to ask, how do you get to the train station? In Thai, you might ask, จะไปสถานีรถไฟยังไงคะจะไปสถานีรถไฟยังไงครับอะไรนะ I beg your pardon. Actually, this is more of like what, right? I mean, but in a more polite way to say what, you said, I beg your pardon.If you remember, arai means what, so you just put the word na to make the sentence softer, like arai na, arai na, for example. Tham, do. Okay, you do homework. Chan tham kan ban, like I do some work, like chan tham ngan, like I work. Dern, walk, work. Dern, like you walk along the street. Chan dernบนถนน yeah walking like for me I hate walking under the sun I don't know why I'm telling this yeah อยาก want you want something you use this word often in English it might sound a bit rude like if you are saying like oh I want this I want that okay I want water but in Thai it's a normal word you use it very often like I want to drink water ฉันอยากดื่มน้ำAnything that you feel like wanting to do. เปิด Open. เปิด ฉันเปิดประตู ฉันเปิดประตู means I open a door. It can also mean turn on, like turn on the light. ฉันเปิดไฟ We can use it that way as well. ปิด Close. So you have opened, and now you haveClose. So close in Thai means ปิด like ปิด You close the window. ฉันปิดหน้าต่าง You close the door. ฉันปิดประตู Or like, you know, you turn off the light. This is the light.
สามี Husband. We used it in writing, speaking sometimes in a formal situations.So normally, like in Thailand, if you want to refer to your boyfriend, girlfriend, husband, or wife, you just say fan, like, นี่คือแฟนของฉัน people that you are in relationship with.
อาหาร food.
อันนี้อาหารอะไร? อันนี้ this is อาหาร food อะไร? What kind of food is this? Or maybe you want to ask if,This food is spicy. อาหารนี้เผ็ดไหม? Is this food spicy?
เครื่องดื่ม drink.
เครื่องดื่ม means drink. If you want to say I want to order a drink, you can say ฉันอยากสั่งเครื่องดื่ม. So my favorite Thai drink so far is Thai iced tea. Have you tried it? You should, you know, because it's one of the best.
น้ำ water
you want to say I want to drink water which you have to say quite often if you are going to Thailand because it's very hot
ฉันอยากดื่มน้ำฉันอยากดื่มน้ำ
I want to drink water
ห้าง department store
if you want to say I want to go shopping at a department store you can say
ฉันอยากไปช้อปปิ้งที่ห้างฉันอยากไปช้อปปิ้งที่ห้าง
I always go to a department store because like there's a free aircon there
ช้า slow
พูดช้าช้าหน่อยได้ไหมพูดช้าช้าหน่อยได้ไหม Please speak more slowly So now I'm trying to speak more slowly for you
สะอาด clean
สะอาดอันเนี้ยสะอาด This is clean ห้องนี้สะอาด This room is clean
สกปรก Dirty I don't like wearing dirty clothes. ฉันไม่ชอบใส่เสื้อสกปรกฉันไม่ชอบใส่เสื้อสกปรกน่ารัก cute you're cute คุณน่ารักเสื้อตัวนี้น่ารักไหม is this shirt cute something like this cute น่ารักง่าย easy คุณคิดว่าบทเรียนนี้ง่ายไหม do you think this lesson is easy if you think it's easy just say บทเรียนนี้ง่าย or just like easy ง่ายอันนี้ง่าย I hope thatIt helps.
สุดยอด Awesome.
Awesome. Awesome. It's awesome. You know, you can say, สุดยอด สุดยอดเลย Don't forget to give them a thumb. Like, สุดยอดเลย
อิสรภาพ Freedom.
อิสรภาพ means freedom. If you want to say, I want to have freedom, you can say in Thai, ฉันอยากมีอิสรภาพ ฉันอยากมีอิสรภาพ you can do it
เคารพ respect
เคารพ meaning respect you can say I respect you like in Thai you can say to her or to him ฉันเคารพคุณนะฉันเคารพคุณนะ
แม่ mother
แม่ or คุณแม่ means mother or mom a more formal word is คุณแม่แม่คุณชื่ออะไรแม่คุณชื่ออะไร What's your mom's name
โรงเรียน school
โรงเรียน school like do you want to go to school do you like school like คุณชอบไปโรงเรียนไหม
กรุงเทพมหานคร
if you go to Thailand and you hear people talk about Bangkok they will say กรุงเทพ because like conversation wise it's easier to pronounce like that กรุงเทพ butA longer name is Krung Thep Mahanakhon. But do you know that the real name of Bangkok is actually the longest city name in the world? Even for Thai, it's very difficult to remember the whole name. So, the whole name of Bangkok is
Krung Thep Mahanakhon Amon Ratanakosin Mahintra Yuthaya Mahadilokพบนพรัตน์ราชธานีบุรีรมอุดมราชนิเวศมหาสถานอมรพิมานอวตารสถิตสกทัตติยะวิษณุกรรมประสิทธิ
์ Yay! It's like I was rapping.
ข้าวขาว White rice.
One is like higher than another. So ข้าวขาว means white rice. The rice that we eat. That's calledข้าวขาว ข้าว means rice and ขาว means white so together it's like white rice ข้าวขาว
ควาย buffalo
in Thailand there are a lot of buffaloes in rural areas but it looks very different from those in the states like in the states if you're talking about buffaloes it's more of like a bigger like more hairy creatures, you see? But Thai buffaloes look very different. Like, they are hairless, smaller in size. You can see a lot of that in Thailand.
Tat thon, reduce.
Actually, the first word, tat, meaning cut, is like cut down something. So, tat thon means reduce. But it's quite formal. So for me, I don't really use this word.Myself, like personally, I don't really use this word, but you can see it in the documents, news. So, ตัดทอน reduce.
ทฤษฎี theory.
In Thai is ทฤษฎี. Okay, to tell you a secret, even I don't pronounce this word properly when I talk, because it's very difficult to pronounce it.Like correctly in daily life, I just say "titsadi," "titsadi," but it's wrong though. So the correct way of pronouncing this is "titsadi."
Want to speak real Thai from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at ThaiPod101.com.
คุณถูกแล้ว You were right, or you are right. คุณถูกแล้ว meaning you were right or you are right.You say this phrase when someone do something right or correctly, and then you want to say, "Oh, you have done it Right, you have done it correctly. So you said, คุณถูกแล้วคุณทำกับข้าวอร่อยมาก You are an excellent cook. คุณทำกับข้าวอร่อยมาก If you have been to any restaurant, or if you have a girlfriend, a boyfriend who cook for you, and you want to compliment them, make them feel good, like regardless whether the food is good or not, you can say this word to them.
คุณทำกับข้าวอร่อยมาก
ฉันคิดถึงคุณ
I miss you
ฉันคิดถึงคุณ meaning I miss you you say that a lot like you can say that to everyone you love or you want to make the sentence softer you put the word นะ at the end for example ฉันคิดถึงคุณนะฉันคิดถึงคุณนะ or you want to make it more polite you can say ฉันคิดถึงคุณนะคะ or ฉันคิดถึงคุณนะครับ
ฉันซื้ออะไรพิเศษมาให้คุณด้วย I bought you something special.
So like for a special occasion like Christmas or Valentine's Day or New Year and you have bought something for your special ones, you can use this phrase.
ฉันซื้ออะไรพิเศษมาให้คุณด้วยทำได้ดีมาก You did a great job.
ทำได้ดีมาก So this is a way to compliment someone. For example, if you were a teacher,And your students have done well in exam, you could say this word, this phrase. ทำได้ดีมาก You have done well. You did a great job.
ฉันมาจากประเทศไทย I'm from Thailand.
ฉันมาจากประเทศไทย I'm from Thailand. I'm Jay and I'm from Thailand. Specifically from Bangkok. You can use this sentence to introduce yourself.
ฉันสนุกกับการฟังเพลง I enjoy listening to music
ฉันสนุกกับการฟังเพลง I enjoy listening to music What kind of genre do you like? Like for me, I love pop and acoustic I know not many people love acoustic like it's very niche but I loved it In Thailand, we have all types of genre like there are a lot of artists in Thailand My favorite is called Stamp. Yes, it's the stamp on a letter, but that's the name of the artist, and he's very good. You should check that out.
ฉันอายุ26ปี I'm 26 years old.
ฉันอายุ26ปี I'm 26 years old. So, ฉันอายุ is I am, and then you put your age in between, and then you end withB, which is years old. So, ฉันอายุ26ปี I'm 26 years old. In Thailand, girls prefer not to tell their age. I mean, if they are young, it's fine. But if they are a bit older, then they don't feel comfortable to say that.
ฉันอาศัยอยู่ในกรุงเทพ I live in Bangkok.
ฉันอาศัยอยู่ในกรุงเทพ I live in Bangkok.Luckily, my place in Bangkok is in the metropolis area, so it's around the train station, so it's very convenient for me to travel around. But as you know, Bangkok is very huge. So if you live somewhere further away, then yeah, that's a problem for traveling around Bangkok. And I used to have that problem before because when I was younger, I lived quite far away.From the heart of Bangkok.
ฉันเป็นครู I'm a teacher.
ฉันเป็นครู I'm a teacher. ฉันเป็น is I am and then followed by your occupation. For example, I am still a student. I would say ฉันเป็นนักเรียน I'm a student.
ฉันได้เรียนภาษาไทยมา1ปี I've been learning Thai for a year.
ฉันได้เรียนภาษาไทยมา1ปี I have been learning Thai for a year ฉันได้เรียนภาษาไทยมา I have been learning Thai for and then if you have been learning Thai for 2 years, 3 years then you just put that at the end
ชื่อของฉันคือ Jay My name is Jay
ชื่อของฉันคือ Jay My name is Jay This one is pretty easy huhJay is actually my nickname, and I have my real name and my surname. But Thai people usually call each other by their nicknames. I mean, if you have a Thai friend, you would understand this because Thai names, a common Thai names are very long, so it's very difficult to remember. That's why we have nickname.
หนึ่งในงานอดิเรกของฉันคือการอ่าน One of my hobbies is reading.
หนึ่งในงานอดิเรกของฉันคือการอ่าน One of my hobbies is reading. I love drawing. I have my own blogs and I love writing. So that's my hobby. So what is yours?
ฉันเรียนภาษาไทยจาก thaipod101.com. I'm learning Thai at thaipod101.com.
ฉันเรียนภาษาไทยจาก thaipod101.com. I'm learning Thai at thaipod101.com. I study other languages, for example, Japanese and English. This is a very useful website.
ฉันโสด I'm single.
ฉันโสด I'm single. This one is quite funny, but if you're close to the person, then yeah, you can use it.
ขอบคุณแต่จริงๆแล้วฉันไม่ได้เป็นเจ้าของภาษาหรอก Thank you, but I'm not a native speaker actually.
ขอบคุณแต่จริงๆฉันไม่ใช่เจ้าของภาษาหรอก
Thank you, but I'm not a native speaker, actually.
To say this sentence, like someone might have probably complimented you on your Thai, and you got to say this sentence, meaning that your Thai must be very good.
ฉันจำคำศัพท์ภาษาไทยใหม่ๆได้ประมาณวันละ50คำ I can memorize around 50 new Thai words a day.ฉันจำคำศัพท์ภาษาไทยใหม่ๆได้ประมาณวันละ50คำ I can memorize around 50 new Thai words a day.
Seriously? Really? Can anyone do that?
No.
If you try, who knows?
ฉันจำคำศัพท์ภาษาไทยใหม่ๆได้ประมาณวันละ10คำ
10 is 10, like 10 words. I can memorize around 10 new Thai words a day. Maybe that's more practical.
ฉันดูหนังไทยได้โดยไม่ต้องมีซับไตเติล I can watch Thai movies without subtitles.
ฉันดูหนังไทยได้โดยไม่ต้องมีซับไตเติล
I can watch Thai movies without subtitles. Yeah. Like there are a lot of good Thai movies in Thailand, like mostly action movies. Do you know Tony Jaa? I think he's quite famous abroad. I'm not sure if you have watched his movie, but...Like his movies are pretty good. You should try, find and watch. And it's a good way to learn Thai.
ฉันเข้าใจที่เธอพูดทุกอย่างดี I completely understood everything you said.
ฉันเข้าใจที่เธอพูดทุกอย่างดี
I completely understood everything you said.
ฉันเรียนภาษาไทยด้วยตัวเองหมดเลย I'm learning Thai all by myself.
ฉันเรียนภาษาไทยด้วยตัวเองหมดเลย
I'm learning Thai all by myself.It's very impressive. Like for me to learn English or to learn other languages, I need to go to classes. But if you can learn it by yourself, like, of course, everyone will be impressed.
ฉันเรียนภาษาไทยมา10ปีแล้ว I have been learning Thai for 10 years.
ฉันเรียนภาษาไทยมา10ปีแล้ว
I have been learning Thai for 10 years. If you have been learning Thai for 10 years, I guess your Thai must be very good. Like, must be very good. Like 10 years.I have known some foreigners who learn Thai like 5 or 10 years, and their Thai is like equally as good as me. It's a long time, and if you like Thai language, then you can master it.
นอกจากจะรู้ภาษาไทยแล้วฉันยังพูดภาษาอื่นๆได้ด้วยนะ Apart from knowing Thai, I can speak a few other languages as well.
นอกจากจะรู้ภาษาไทยแล้วฉันยังพูดภาษาอื่นๆได้ด้วยนะ
Apart from knowing Thai, I can speak a few other languages as well. If you learn Thai, if you know Thai, one language that you definitely be able to understand is Laos. Like Laos language is really close to Thai. Like for me, I have never learned Laos before, but because I'm a native Thai, when Laos people talk, I kind of understand 60 to 70% of what they're talking or writing.
ผมจะพูดภาษาไทยให้ได้เหมือนเจ้าของภาษาภายใน3ปี I'll speak Thai like a native speaker in 3 years.
ผมจะพูดภาษาไทยให้ได้เหมือนเจ้าของภาษาภายใน3ปี
I'll speak Thai like a native speaker in 3 years. This is a determination. Seriously. 3 years, then you can achieve that. I mean, if you're very determined to succeed.
ภาษาไทยทั้งสนุกทั้งง่าย Thai is fun and easy to learn. ภาษาไทยทั้งสนุกทั้งง่าย Thai is fun and easy to learn. แค่ปีเดียวฉันก็คล่องแล้ว It took me only 1 year to be fluent. แค่ปีเดียวฉันก็คล่องแล้ว It took me only 1 year to become fluent. If you can do this, I think everyone will be impressed.
The sentence sound difficult because it's difficult to be fluent in any language at all. But I have seen someone who can be fluent in a language in a year. I mean, I think it's achievable. So, I mean, just keep trying.
ก็บอกแล้ว I told you so.
ก็บอกแล้วใช่ปะ So it means I told you so, right? Quite scary. I know it's not polite. So when you use it, make sure that the person is very, very close to you and they are willing to forgive you if you say that, okay?
ขอบคุณที่สนใจสมัครงานกับเราแต่ตำแหน่งงานเต็มแล้ว
Thank you for your resume. However, the position has been filled. Things that you expect to hear when you submit a CV or resume, right? I mean...That's disappointing.
ขอโทษ ฉันลืม
Sorry, I forgot. You can use it when you forgot something or you forgot to do something. Like if a person, like your mother, asked you to clean a house and you forgot to do it. So you can say this to her like, ขอโทษ ฉันลืม or ขอโทษ ผมลืม for guys.
คุณถูกไล่ออก You are fired.
คุณถูกไล่ออกLuckily, I have not had this experience. Luckily. So, behave well. Don't do something bad.
คุณมีผมขาว
You have a gray hair. It's not a good phrase that you want to hear. คุณมีผมขาว
Want to speak real Thai from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at ThaiPod101.com.
กระเป๋าถือ Hand baggage. กระเป๋าถือhand baggage ผู้โดยสารสามารถพกกระเป๋าถือได้คนละ1ใบเท่านั้น
each passenger can only carry one hand baggage
เข็มขัดนิรภัย
seat belt
เข็มขัดนิรภัย
seat belt
กรุณาคาดเข็มขัดนิรภัย
please fasten your seat belt
หมายเลขที่นั่ง
seat number
หมายเลขที่นั่ง
seat number
กรุณาแจ้งหมายเลขที่นั่งของคุณด้วยค่ะ
please inform your seat number
พนักงานต้อนรับบนเครื่องบิน
flight attendant
พนักงานต้อนรับบนเครื่องบิน
flight attendant
coffee or tea พนักงานต้อนรับบนเครื่องบินนำเครื่องดื่มมาให้
the flight attendant brought me some drink thank youOkay, this word is a bit long, right?
พนักงานต้อนรับบนเครื่องบิน
It's a bit formal. We just say air hostess. I think it's from the word air hostage, which is old way of saying flight attendant.
ทางออกฉุกเฉิน
Emergency exit.
ทางออกฉุกเฉิน
Emergency exit.
เครื่องบินลำนี้มีทางออกฉุกเฉิน4ทาง
This plane has 4 emergency exits.
อยู่ที่ไหน Where is the ธนาคารอยู่ที่ไหน Where is the bank? Like let's say if you want to ask where's the toilet, it would be ห้องน้ำอยู่ที่ไหน Or if you want to ask like โรงแรมอยู่ที่ไหน Let's say you can't find your hotel if you visit Bangkok thenOr Thailand, then you can ask, โรงแรมอยู่ที่ไหน Where is the hotel? ฉันต้องการไป I need to go to the ฉันต้องการไปสถานีตำรวจ I want to go to the police station. ฉันต้องการไปสถานีตำรวจ I want to go to the police station. ฉันจะไป อย่างไร How do I get to the ฉันจะไปพิพิธภัณฑ์อย่างไร How do I get to the museum So you can see that we put the word how or อย่างไร in Thai at the end of the sentence ฉันจะไปอย่างไร So I think this is something different from the English sentenceLike normally in Thailand or let's say like Bangkok, we have different ways of transportation. So like if you're in metropolitan area, I would recommend you to take the train. It's the most convenient. But if like for me, if I want to go somewhere further away, I would prefer to take a cab or just drive to the place myself.But some people prefer to take bus too because it's very cheap. So how about you guys? If you go to Bangkok, what is the most convenient transportation for you? มีอยู่แถวนี้ไหม Is there near here? มีห้องสมุดอยู่แถวนี้ไหม Is there a library near here?มีห้องน้ำอยู่แถวนี้ไหม I think these are very important question Is there a toilet near here ขอโทษค่ะคุณรู้ไหมว่าอยู่ที่ไหน Excuse me Do you know where the is ขอโทษค่ะคุณรู้ไหมว่าสวนสาธารณะอยู่ที่ไหน Excuse me Do you know where the park is So ขอโทษค่ะFor girls, or ขอโทษครับ for guys. Okay, remember, ค่ะ is for girls and ครับ is for guys. ขอโทษ means sorry, and we also use it when we want to say excuse me too. So excuse me, ขอโทษค่ะขอโทษครับ. Do you know? คุณรู้ไหมว่า? Do you know? คุณรู้ไหมว่า? Then followed by the place that you want to ask. ส่วนสาธารณะ like the park.อยู่ที่ไหน Where is so see together Excuse me Do you know where the park is หิวจะตายแล้ว I'm starving หิวจะตายแล้ว I'm starving หิว actually means hungry and จะตายแล้ว is like I'm going to die soon so I feel like I'm dying because of the hunger I mean like yeah it sounds funny but together หิวจะตายแล้ว is a kind of a phrase that we use quite often too when we are very very hungry so you can use that when you are very hungry and you want to whine or complain it out เสียงดัง it's noisy เสียงดัง it's noisy I really hate it when people are noisy orPeople just being inconsiderate and talk loud in a place that they shouldn't, like in a library. But I mean, sometimes I'm very noisy too, so I can't complain that much. Anyway, for this word, you will hear it often in a library or in a very quiet place. Like a librarian might come out and say, เสียงดังไปแล้วนะ It's too noisy. So you will hear that often. อากาศร้อนIt's hot. This word is very suitable for Thai people or people who are visiting Thailand. อากาศร้อน อากาศร้อน It's hot. Well, I can't say that it's a complaint. Maybe it's just a fact. You know, like the weather is hot. So we said when the weather is hot, it doesn't mean that we have to.Complain it out or it is a complaint but yeah you will hear it often in Thailand too especially during our summer which is around like April it's very hot like 40 degrees Celsius there so if you go to Thailand during that time and you feel it's a bit too hot for you you can use this phrase อากาศร้อน it's hot แพงเกินไป it's too expensiveThis phrase, I think personally is very useful for people who love to shop. แพงเกินไป It's too expensive. แพงเกินไป It's too expensive. Actually, you can use this as a way to complain to our seller, if you feel like the goods that you are buying is too expensive for you, like you know that in Thailand, you can actually bargain for the things that you are buying if it's sold on the street. So if you want them to lower the price, you can use this phrase as well, like แพงเกินไปลดให้หน่อยได้ไหม It's too expensive. Can you lower the price a bit? ฉันอ้วนขึ้น I got fat. This sentence that I'm going to teach you is something that I say it like million times. ฉันอ้วนขึ้น I got fat. I'm not pregnant, okay? I got fat. ฉันอ้วนขึ้นI think girls love to use this phrase to complain, even though they are not fat at all. But for me, yeah, I say it quite often too. Seriously, I feel like I got fatter. If you watch my videos for the past like 2 or 3 years, you can see that I am getting a bit chubbier. I don't know why I'm complaining this now, but yeah.อาคารผู้โดยสาร Terminal ฉันจะรอคุณที่อาคารผู้โดยสาร2 I will wait for you at Terminal 2 Actually, if you can't remember this word, you can use the English word Terminal to refer to this word too. Like, you don't have to say อาคารผู้โดยสาร You just simply say Terminal. So it will be ฉันจะรอคุณที่เทอร์มินอล 2 I will wait for you at terminal 2รับกระเป๋า luggage pick up จุดรับกระเป๋าอยู่ที่ไหน Where is the luggage pick up point รับกระเป๋า Actually รับ is a verb means like receive something and กระเป๋า means bag or your luggage so together it's likeluggage pick up like your luggage the point where you get the luggage I mean like in English I know that you can ask where is the luggage pick up or where is the luggage pick up point you don't need to add the word point there because you know that you are talking about a location like luggage pick up however in Thai language if you say it รับกระเป๋าอยู่ที่ไหน people will get confused because this word is actually a verbplus an object, right? So it doesn't make sense. It doesn't represent a place or a location. So you have to add the word จุด, which means point to this word to make a location. So it will be จุดรับกระเป๋า luggage pick up point ตั๋วเครื่องบิน plane ticketฉันซื้อตั๋วเครื่องบินผ่านทางอินเทอร์เน็ต I purchased my plane ticket online ตั๋ว means ticket เครื่องบิน means plane or airplane so together it will be plane ticket เที่ยวบิน flight เที่ยวบินจะออกในอีก1ชั่วโมง The flight will leave in 1 hour I think this phraseYou hear it often at the airport, right? เครื่องบินจะออกในอีก1ชั่วโมงเที่ยวบินจะออกในอีก1ชั่วโมง And if you hear this, then you know that you have to be hurry. ขึ้นเครื่องบิน board ถึงเวลาขึ้นเครื่องบินแล้ว It's already boarding time. So board means ขึ้นเครื่องบิน So if you want to say เวลาขึ้นเครื่องบินIt is boarding time, so you add the word เวลา in front. เวลา means time, so เวลาขึ้นเครื่อง boarding time. เกิด to be born. ฉันเกิดเดือนธันวาคม I was born in December. How about you guys? If you want to ask when were you born, you use this question. คุณเกิดเมื่อไหร่คุณเกิดเมื่อไหร่ When were you born? จบการศึกษา Graduate จบการศึกษา Graduate หลังจบการศึกษาฉันจะไปเที่ยวรอบโลก1ปี When I graduate, I will travel the world for 1 year. Awesome. I always want to travel the world, you know? Yeah. I mean, but I didn't do that when I graduated, so if you have a chance, then why not? ได้งาน get a job. เขาได้งานที่บริษัทใหญ่ He got a job at a big company. Yeah. I used to want to get a job in a big company, but then when I get more experience, I feel like a big company or small companies are quite the same. Yeah. Oh, about this word, it's like if you mean you got a job, like you were offered a job, you can use this word, ได้งาน. However, you won't use it as like a command word. Like, let's say that your mom said to you, get a job. Come on, just get a job. You won't use this word. It's better to say, หางานได้แล้ว, which is more like, just go and find a job. So ได้งาน is more of like, you got a job, you are offered a job. มั่น, engage. คุณมั่นแล้วหรอคะ? ยินดีด้วยนะคะ. Are you engaged? Congratulations.Man is actually a verb, so if you want to refer to an engagement, you put the word การ in front of a verb to make it a noun. So it will be การมั่น and engagement. Or if you want to refer to engagement as a ceremony, like engagement ceremony, you put the word งาน in front. งาน means celebration, so it will be งานมั่น engagement celebration งานแต่งงาน wedding งานแต่งงานของเขายิ่งใหญ่มาก his wedding is very grand like I said before because wedding is a kind of like celebration so we put the word งาน in front the word แต่งงานแต่งงาน is actually to get marriedSo when they have the word งาน in front, it becomes wedding.
ภาษาไทย
Thai. The first word, of course,
ภาษาไทย
Thai.
ภาษาไทยยากมาก Thai is very difficult.
Is it? Okay, the word ภาษาไทย ภาษา means language and Thai means Thai. So together, Thai language.So, do you like Thai language? Or do you think it is difficult? Just let me know.
วิชาศิลปะ art. เด็กๆชอบวิชาศิลปะ
Kids like studying art. I like it too. It was my favorite subject in school actually. So for this word, วิชาศิลปะ วิชา means subject and ศิลปะ means art.So if you want to refer to any subject, you put the word vichha in front. So make it a subject. Let's say that the word that we learned before, Phasa Thai. If you want to be more specific, like Thai language subject, you say vichha Phasa Thai. Vichha Phasa Thai means Thai subject.
วิชาประวัติศาสตร์ history วิชาประวัติศาสตร์น่าเบื่อ
history is boring is it so if you want to refer to ประวัติศาสตร์โลก or world history you put the word โลก which means world at the end after the word ประวัติศาสตร์ so it becomes ประวัติศาสตร์โลก world historyAnd if you want to be more specific, like world history subject, you put the word vichha in front. So it becomes vichha pravatisat lo. So now you know how to form like this word. So if you're studying, let's say like Thai history subject, it will be vichha pravatisat Thai. Or if you're studying American history, you can say vichha pravatisat America.
วิชาภูมิศาสตร์ geography อาจารย์คนนี้สอนวิชาภูมิศาสตร์เก่งมาก This teacher is good at teaching geography. Actually, geography is my like least favorite subject so far. I just feel like it's very difficult. So for you guys, what is your least favorite subject? วิชาชีววิทยา Biology. วิชาชีววิทยาคือการศึกษาเกี่ยวกับสิ่งมีชีวิตBiology is the study of living organisms. So, I mean, if you can't remember the word chiwawithya, you can shorten it by just saying chiwa. I think that's how like kids say it because it's more convenient. So rather than saying the whole word chiwawithya, you can just say chiwa. For example, I like biology. So rather than saying,ฉันชอบวิชาชีววิทยา You can say ฉันชอบวิชาชีว
Want to speed up your language learning? Take your very first lesson with us. You'll start speaking in minutes and master real conversations. Sign up for your free lifetime account. Just click the link in the description.